Commander Hill wants us to double-check all the gear before the next run.
Can't the hangar crew do it?
Too busy with the repairs.
Right.
Back about those security codes?
Not yet. Expecting an update shortly.
Let me know when you do.
The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
None shall defeat the god.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Did it? Nice work. Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
All handmade, all fantastic, all proceeds keep me an espresso for a little longer. Not gonna fund my coffee habit? Really?
Hey, big guy.
Avengers, the Resistance has located one of AIM's cloning labs. Scientist Supreme's goal is to create an army of our worst enemies. I'm sure you'll agree that we can't let that happen. We need to take down whatever foe she's resurrected, or we'll be faced with a daunting problem. Can I count on you to help?
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do. using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you. Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
Boom!
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it. I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a S.H.I.E.L.D. frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it. Discovered the location of the S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down. The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
Well done, Yoss.
It's awkward as hell. He follows me around sometimes.
Young Sydney admires you, Stark. That won't happen often. You should embrace it.
I'm sorry, why won't that happen often?
A vault is nearby. Activate its main terminal so we can begin. Remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification entry verified. Awaiting second code verification entry. Code verification entry verified.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Abomination entry verified. Code verification entry verified. Code verification entry verified.
Awaiting fourth code verification entry.
Code verification entry verified.
Final sequence verified.
Initiating next tier of the Vault Unlock Protocol.
Unlock Protocol complete.
Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding SHIELD. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one.
Didn't expect to see you up this late.
Welcome to our little remote. Dr. Bim's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
located captive in humans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out. Split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pym on the other line.
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it. To destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells.
You're up, Theo.
I'm on it.
The cells are all open. Nice work. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day? Nope, do it yourself. You know what? I'm just gonna take you out and do it anyway. Cool? Come on, open.
Your HUD with the location of a large AIM mech nearby. Head there immediately.
look at it all. The movies have lied to me about time travel, and I am not happy about it!
Ugh!
Did you ever hear back about those security codes?
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Captive inhuman. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out. They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Wait a minute. How easy are you on? Why are you talking to him on the other line?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Heard what you've been up to. Respect.
There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cell.
Oh. scientists have lied to me about time travel, and I am not happy about it!
Help!
system. You'll need to disarm the security terminal.
Right. Watch the sequences. Shut down the alarm. Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get us.
Not exactly yet, but I'll take it.
inevitable.
It's over. What the hell is that? Super Adaptoid. Defend Project Omega.
As you wish, Dr. Rappaccini.
Okay, yikes. Looks like this new killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. Gonna guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Nice work back there. It all makes a difference. AIM's efforts must be countered at every turn. Keep fighting the good fight.
Thank you.
Are you ignoring me, Tenno? You bruise my feelings.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
I'll take that. Thank you. Somebody plant a flag.
The Grineer are attempting to clear this forest by poisoning the soil. You are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Yeah.
You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. Remove the biocatalyst from the mixer to halt the Grineer poison's creation. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive. Good work. Now get to the injector. Set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin. You found all the caches. Destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity. Keep the grenier at bay until it melts down. Just destroyed a massive batch of grenier toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Ah! was yours is now mine. Bye-bye!
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Now, you might be wondering if I'm holding back on y'all. Dreamers. That's all from me.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know. Ordis would enjoy.
Arching this?
This one, but sadly this vile mass serves you and your war friends a necessary evil. Putrid. This thing is responsible for biological functions of the orbiter. A strange design. Why would I be built with such a flaw?